We are not a refugee center.
Do you really want cops arresting people?
You cannot hide a bunch of undocumented immigrants.
We are a public hospital.
I'll call for a vote to terminate Dr. Fuentes.